Welcome to the City of Brotherly Love. It's the Flames and Flyers. The news of the day, David Rick going to get the start for the Flames today. After being out the last two, he is good to go today.
8 minutes left, first period of play. Here's Wheel, through center. Feeds it in on the wing to Sanon. Wheel scores! And Rittich has no idea how that got by him. Deflected in front. Gone off the flame stick, and it's 1-0 Philly. Pass was tipped, and it's cleared to the line, but not out. Gossett kept it in. Down low! Rittich makes a save on the backhand by Simmons. Couturier. Now it's Gossett's bear. Shoots! Stop! Rebound stop! Third chance. Giroux doesn't shoot. No reset. And another save by Rittich off Couturier. Three big saves by Rittich on that flurry as he hangs on to the third one. Pass across, deflected. Giroux settles it down, threw it in front. Neal broke it up, clears the zone, and that'll do it for the first period. Travis Sanheim, the former Calgary hitman, with the only goal so far on this one. Wheels back on his feet. Gets some help from Simmons. Puck battle ensues. Jankowski tipped it ahead to Neal. And James Neal will chip it down the boards. Racing after is Shillington. Here's Shillington, right in front. Stopped by Hart. Got in deep, caught a shot. Hart able to come across, make the save, but a good rush by Shillington. Gets it back himself with a pass that's steered out by Clinton, a diving Claude Giroux. Noah Hanifin back to it, ahead to Johnny Gaudreau. Three Flames over the line. Here's Monahan. Gaudreau, shot, yeah! Scores! On the one-timer from Sean Monahan. Another point for number 13, and he does it at his hometown as the Flames have tied this game at one. Shillington to Bennett. Kudas bumping him. Puck comes to Raffle. Up high on Rittich. Makes the save. Rebound. Rittich down. Puck still loose off the post. Backhanded by Raffle. And with Rittich down with his mask off, the puck hit the post. A wild scramble in the Calgary goal crease. And somehow it stayed out. The corner bumping with Provorov. Konechny plays it across to Sanheim. Three shots and a goalpost on that power play for the Flyers. Van Riemsdyk, out front, Konechny, stopped by Rittich. Great save off Konechny, who walked right across the top of the crease. Well, Rittich's been sharp here in the second. A little bit of room, he can shoot it, lets the wrist shot go. That was blocked. Puck played back towards Anderson, but it's deflected out by Giroux, and now a race for it. Rittich comes out to play it. Gave it away, look out! They score! Konechny! On a giveaway by Rittich, and it's 2-1 Flyers.
David Rittich, he's not happy with himself right now for that turnover. He almost got back in time to make the save, and unfortunate. He's been fantastic so far in this game.
And the Flyers should be able to get it out and do. Here's Voracek. Three of them over the line, makes a play. There's a shot, stopped by Rittich. Rebound, swept away, last second. Rittich got back, maybe Backlund stick that broke that chance up. Scored two in the last minute, eight, to tie it up in Calgary earlier this season. Here's Tkachuk, scores right on cue. Matthew Tkachuk with a wrist shot from the slot, and we're all even.
Drives the net, bring back that defenseman, open up that soft spot, and Sam Bennett with the nice feed, nice little wrister off the stick of Matthew Tkachuk.
Flyers won the draw. Gudas plays it off the boards, and this one is headed to overtime. Quick pass, that'll be picked off by Tkachuk, and he goes away 2-on-1 with Brody. Matthew Tkachuk with TJ Brody. Tkachuk, Brody scores! TJ Brody in overtime, and the Calgary Flames knock off the Flyers 3-2.
Well, what a comeback for the Calgary Flames. Overtime this afternoon. Matthew Tkachuk tied it up, and he factors in with a beautiful pass on the winner by TJ Brody.
3-2 in overtime, and we'll try to finish off this trip with another win in Chicago on Monday.